Jessica. I've already got a full medical team on standby, and they'll take care of her. She managed to get the uplink set up. We got some data out before Roddick severed the connection. That giant mutant you fought? We've got problems. Hyper-regeneration, natural armor, metabolically enhanced strength. It's a war machine. There's more bad news. We're getting reports of mutant attacks across the city. As of 6:55, Freeport City is under martial law.
Screw those salesmen. Oh, the humanity!
Hey, you heard about the lie? I heard you busted up. So the place has turned to a shitstorm since the movement. Hey, I recognize you now, dude. You're John Blade.
Blade? Hey, I ain't looking for trouble. I'm just doing my job. You're awesome, man. Blade's here. Come over here. Hey.
Dude, Blade's here. All right. Who the f*** is Blade?
Shut up. Go back over there.
Oh, wow. Harsh took.
You really have no idea, do you? No concept of the scope of this operation. This isn't about you. It is not about me. It's about your mother. Just want to see if you're awake.
The helicopter is defeated and it flies away. I think that's my favorite thing I've heard so far. I've been defeated.
With that evil Russian, I think he's Russian.
No, dude, he's like Eastern European from a small province. And
shut up!
You smell good, Blade. I like that. It smells like success.
I said let's kick ass, not lick ass. I'm sorry.
Hey, you heard about the lab? I hope you busted up. This whole place has turned to a shitstorm since they moved in. It wasn't exactly a beach resort to start with.
Big crazy fortress of doom.
As you say. As you say. As you say.
Dude, you shot me! Yo! F*** that! I'm a temp worker. F*** all this, you heard me. Dude, I... No, please.
Save me a seat in the sequel, Blade.